Hello everybody, my name is Veronika Popova. I am the quality manager in SEGULA Russia. I have been working in SEGULA for 1 year. Before that, I worked in automotive quality field for 20 years, gaining experience and knowledge in different positions. And 1 year ago, I successfully passed interviews with HR, automotive quality director, and project manager of Vesta 2 project. I started my activities in the huge project called Vesta 2, an ambitious and complex project. Also, I participated in the preparation at SEGULA Russia for certification audit ISO 9001. The audit was successfully passed. And every employees, from engineers to top managers, supported me in this work. And it was very important for me that they took into account all my ideas, knowledge, experience. And now I enjoy my job because I have the opportunity to realize my ideas, to use my knowledge and experience. And my advice to any female who wants to work in engineering is that you always try to improve your knowledge in engineering sphere. Do not stay in one position if you are not adding your knowledge and experience efficiently, but look for the areas that are new to you and explore them. Thank you.